Well, we've got a bit of a full house today, as you can see. We have Enrique the Farrier here, who's trimming horses' feet and shearing them. We have Dorothea here, who's also been doing some teeth. So all in all, it's a very, very busy day here today. Every 3 weeks, Enrique turns up and he does between 30 to 36 of our equines at a time. This is always obviously a long day for us. And then Dorothea normally comes along to assist with some of the more complicated cases that we have, like Frida, who has cancer of the frog. And also we always try and do some teeth at the same time. So I guess it's a bit of a pampering day really, though I'm not sure the horses are completely convinced that it is. And here we have Sue Edwards, one of our amazing volunteers, washing all of the 120 feed buckets that we have. So there you go, just another day in paradise at Easy Horse Care Rescue Centre.